I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude can turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on with you? How's school? College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
This isn't the only stash. Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay, I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... Está bien.
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro.
Quiero.
Let's head out into the city. See what's going on. Maybe even find Lee while I'm at it.
Does it help if we toss out some quotes to get the energy going? Well, well, well. Spider-Man, the shutter.
Yeah, some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Miles, club fair, remember? You on your way?
Oh, right, that's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon. Who's trying to burn down a building?
The longer you stay in there, the more this is going to hurt.
We know you talked to the police. There,
Spider-Man's
enough.
There's no stopping the prophecy.
Still got some fires to put out.
Don't leave me.
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Oh my God, thank you.
Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Bless you, Spider-Man.
What was the deal with those guys? Felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them. City seems pretty quiet. Still no sign of Lee. Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. Definitely work.
NYC, the mecca of basketball. Sure, you can play it anywhere with just a ball and a net. But when you've got the people in the apartment buildings watching, the other players trash talking, and the sound of rubber hitting asphalt, there's a reason they call it the city game.
hell is wrong with these people? I wonder if the person who stole this knew it was underground tech. Nice.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there. Freedom of speech is a beautiful thing. But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Perfect for Robbie.
Sometimes, I worry with all the terrible things that happen in our city. People be afraid to leave their home, live their lives. But not today.
That's good.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
We will wipe out the unworthy here.
Who's there?
Oh, you can hide,
okay,
man.
Y'all are done.
Get ready to burn!
Not enough, Ben!
Tanker needs to be sealed up. Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. Careful where you point that thing!
You can stop them, Spider-Man!
Come from? That'll definitely work.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
That pipe should reveal the stash. A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Must be another short in the cable somewhere. Open the stash.
My stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium.
Oh, hold that thought! They're gonna kill someone going that fast.
Who's the spider? Move it!
You sure you wanna do this? Okay.
I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my Prowler mask.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
But the torches are finally good again. This crystal.
my turn to follow them, figure out who they are. I end up at this abandoned school in Harlem, and I'm already beginning to regret this.
Marco thought no one else could help him. Feel for the guy. Building's being broken into.
What's the score? You must be worried about that. I'm gonna need to know what I'm looking for inside.
I smell mayhem.
Am I interrupting?
No, it's good.
Here we go.
He's throwing that thing.
He stressed for a second. Got some fires to put out. Everyone's safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good.
suppose. Why, one may be accepted.
Not to be offended.
Oh, do you do headshots, Spider-Man?
Whether it's on the stage or in the open air, where else can you see legends and soon-to-be legends performing every day? London? That's really far away.
That guy's getting up in those people's faces. I'm there.
Look, it's Spider-Man!
We're ending this now!
Get up there! He's up there!
Wipe him out, Spidey!
Pretty tough. I'm sure Beast could use some strong hands. Think about it. Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff? Just send me out to your crap and forget to mention lasers. Ah! And here we are. tech in this skyscraper.
Ever heard of the Braxton heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the prowler. First time working with the crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Who?
Never got her name. She was good. Pro. Thief in the truest sense of the word. Wasn't mad.
Oh, hold that thought. How's it going, my Sandy friends? These guys won't let up. Sand crystal has my name all over.
I find them, and they're waiting for me with all sorts of weapons. What the hell have I walked into?
Waiting for them with weapons? They knew who they were dealing with. Stolen tech. Can't let this get into the wrong hands again. Need to stop the cultists before I hit those fires. Yeah, you're finished now. Yeah. department can tag in now.
I was wondering what this place was. That's Emily's tree.
You made it.
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this. But my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter Parker. So, what do you think? It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh, really?
But I was gonna give him a tour, let him decide for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring. So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place,
right?
Thank you.
Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you?
He got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission to heal the world.
Wow.
All rolling. My job is to put it to work, making the world a better place. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees. Or, to be more precise, on bee predators. Here, follow me.
Yes, Gene. I just checked in on Dan and Annie. They're both doing great.
Data does not cross tab
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator, the carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
Whoa, this is cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA, bee killer wolves.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not the wolves. Oh, nice! Yes! Yep! Oh, yeah! Gotta protect the hive.
You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Okay, flying on.
Welcome to entomology.
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural networks, Pete.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go. Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
Harry,
a moment, if you please.
Any chance it can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually... Matt, I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli. Oh, yes.
It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise. Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope.
I've never been better. That's what worries me. Nice to see you again.
Your doctor is the lizard.
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call, but feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around. Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. I wonder how it ended up here.
The origins of life on Earth remain a mystery. How could organic life forms have arisen from non-biological chemical compounds? Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life may provide a potent clue.
Guess this is what it's like working for an hospital.
What's this? Some kind of radiation treatment, maybe? Wonder if this is what they used for Harry's treatment. Let's see what's going on here. Maybe I can help. Oh yeah, that would take a while. I'm not sure there's time to dig in now, but I'd sure like to come back and work on this later. So many cool things here! Yeah.
Whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec. Looks like Connors is putting the research he did after he lost his arm to good use. Wonder if he regrets testing that serum on himself. It must be unnerving walking around with dormant lizard DNA in your body.
The need for medical organ transplants far outnumbers available donors. An innovative solution uses 3D printing technology to create custom replacement organs, decreasing the likelihood of transplant.
I know the numbers for the
to entomology.
Drones?
Yeah, doing a little cross-collaboration between the Energy Lab and the Agricultural Lab. Ultralight drones using the new battery tech for crop monitoring.
Very cool. Do they collect crop data, too?
They will, by the time we're done with them.
That's awesome.
Thanks.
Beehives show complex group decision-making and group locomotion. Swarming is an annual process in which the colony expands and splits. The Emily May Foundation has discovered that specific changes in the honeycomb's vibrational spectra precede a primary swarm. This research will help beekeepers support healthy swarms and invasive observation.
Did you see the monthly schedule update?
I did, and I was very disappointed.
Really?
Hey,
well,
what are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now, but when they're road ready, we'll need people to test them.
Nice.
I'll try to come back.
I think we should revoke his PhD.
Today's mindful meditation class will be held in the...
Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Yeah.
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation, which is ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool! May would have loved this place. You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back, even before high school, to middle school.
Okay.
Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So... Dr. Foster, up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project, and lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building.
And you see, if you let him be the base of the limbic system, any of the degree of root is extracted.
I see what you're saying.
The algorithm is similar to long division, if you look at it that way.
Got it.
This way, Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Match the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Interesting. Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart. Let's see. one step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course. Okay, if I combine these traits...
Beautiful work, Peter. Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-offy.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet, not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Come on, where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Where did I... put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
This is a reminder that next week is our softball team's first game.
Go ahead. Swipe.
Wow. Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it. If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and May proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
One quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet. I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the locations, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by. Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Pinky and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on, don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Bad.
You know, I saw an old Grandmaster playing there last week. Anyone could
hope Dr. Foster doesn't mind if Spider-Man helps Peter out.
Peter, excited to have you on board. We've partnered with your friends at Feast to feed the community, starting by improving our gardens. To help, please collect some samples of nearby plants and put our gene splicer to use.
Easy enough. Collect some samples, splice some genes, feed the people. I think I can improve on this. Let's look for the best samples. has to be a healthy-looking plant around here somewhere. This one's really productive. Lots of fruit. That's perfect. These are clearly more efficient with water. I can use that. A weed, but the hardiness could be helpful. Okay, got some great samples. Time to bring them together. Can't believe that EMF is making these GMOs open source. Profit shouldn't be part of the equation when it comes to basic human necessities. Let's see. Can't wait to see this grow. Okay, made some great new hybrid seeds for them. Just gotta get this place ready to plant the seeds. Let's optimize their water. Yikes, gotta patch this up. Seems to be multiple leaks lowering the water pressure. If I don't find them all, the system won't work. Just a few more to patch up. Be counterproductive if I drowned all the plants. Gotta take care of those boxes to get to that leak. May used to have a green thumb with her tomato plants. Maybe I have green webs? I think this should do it. Dr. Foster will be pleased. He doesn't need to know Spider-Man helped out. I wonder what other field projects the EMF is working on. Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Shouldn't you guys be in an hourglass or something? Gotta get that sand crystal! All clear now.
Circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. But it's too late now.
Kimia is Marco's daughter. How did I not know he was a dad?
Just checked back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
Is that a weapons deal going down?
Look here. Hit anybody with this thing, and they'll vaporize before they can blink.
Hunters! The hero is here!
Hope you guys kept your receipts!
Look up! Look up!
said he'll come clean this up. Sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. You can hear me, Marco. Not interested in a puppet show. That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
He promised his daughter. That's why we haven't seen Sandman in so long. He gave it up for her.
Wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Feast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Could you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with... everything.
I'll call him right now. But don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey, you know I'd much rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now. Especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic. I'll talk to you later.
Spider-Man, over here!
Hey, Chief.
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. No. Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud. Find the people, Clark gets them out. Location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Time to test out my pulse blast then. Thank you.
Help's coming. Fire and Rescue knows where you are, and they'll be here soon. You're going to be okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, Clark, you should be getting a new location anytime now.
Just came in. We'll head right over once we finish getting Mr. Robleski out.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Looks like I need to go up. So it's field testing time for my latest upgrade.
Oh, shoot, it's better than this, I swear.
Hey, Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me. To pull him out. Fire and rescue's on its way. Are you okay?
No, I'm good. But I saw somebody up ahead a few minutes ago. Let's look at
it. Hey, Clark, I just sent a new location your way. But this guy said someone else is still trapped.
Really? Not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it.
Intruder that's been skulking around.
They can't stop all of us. Now keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the days ahead.
What are they?
Oh no. I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
Oh, the fool's beacon! The prophecy said you'd face us eventually.
Prophecy? Oh man, I've always wanted to be in one of those! Crazy about the nickname, though!
Take your place with the
This is how you go!
So, what's my prophecy? End us fighting? Death by building? Grow four arms and become a giant man-spider?
Whoa, guys, can we take this outside?
Okay? Besides me knocking you out, obviously?
We are better than you ever will be.
Ready to fire!
turn.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
You never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
What's up, Danicasters? I've seen the questions about that new Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young. They're the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player, if you happen to follow them on the socials. So, young Osborn, your foundation has a lot of work to do repairing your father's legacy. But, so far, you're off to a good start. Don't forget to pay your rent on the first, or, you know, withhold your checks in protest. Whatever, do you. Later.